Michelle Yeoh shared photos on Instagram early Tuesday celebrating the latest addition to her family. She and husband Jin Tat are grandparents after Tat's son Nicholas welcomed his first baby. She said, "A little miracle on the first day of 2024. We are so truly blessed. Can't tell how happy I am for this very, very special bundle of joy." She captioned the first photo, which just showed the newborn's foot in her hand. Later, Yeoh shared more photos of herself and Tat, writing, "Thank you, darling Nicholas and Darina, for making us the happiest and proudest grandparents. Welcome, baby Maxime." Yeoh also shared a photo of the couple with the proud new parents and their bundle of joy. "Love, love, love," Yeoh captioned the shots. Last month, the A Haunting in Venice star celebrated a second wedding nearly 3 months after tying the knot in Geneva on July 27. Their latest wedding was a small casual affair held at a restaurant in Yeoh's hometown of Ipoh, Malaysia. After her summer nuptials in Switzerland, Yeoh shared photos from the happy occasion on Instagram. 19 years and yes, we are married and thank to our families, who love us for all these years. We love you and here's to many more to come," she wrote. The photo carousel included an image of Tat slipping a wedding band on his bride's finger, and a sweet shot of the newlyweds cuddled up in a bed decorated with rose petals in the shape of a heart.